then catch up up here somewhere.
So he's gone.
Trying to find a... I'm gonna record nobody in front of me. GoPro wasn't coming on. I was like,
we should just screw it and say, we should bomb that one day. You know?
Oh, dude, the wall when you roll up next to it looks so cool.
That's a shitty turn right off the bat. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks. Not good news for anybody. Might be able to get through it actually. Might be getting lucky on this one. Should be able to squeeze.
Might be able to.
Dad was just telling me about they're covered in ticks, turkey ticks the size of pepper grains down there right now at his house. They're so bad, alcohol won't take them off for nothing.
Really?
Yeah.
You're guaranteeing there's a bunch in there, huh?
Yeah, I'd try to bend those fuckers out of the way when you get up there, break them off before you go through.
You ever try and bend the branch back?
Maybe, yeah. I mean, I guess
it's no biggie.
I think we'd get underneath it.
Yeah, I think we'll be able to get under it.
If you can't shoot, I'll just...
We're gonna get lucky on this one.
Haven't seen anything about any other branches yet.
Here, I'll get a video of you going through it, then I'll...
Great.
They just did trail cleanup yesterday, I thought. That's what the group, the Facebook or the Instagram thing said. Yesterday was trail cleanup day. Maybe they missed the trail where it fell last night.
Maybe.
Wow.
No time. Oh yeah, that's easy. That's easy money. If you go through it faster, it'd be easier.
Yeah.
I'll be the one to get stuck or fall over, so don't worry about it.
Yeah, watch her go through.
Oh!
God, dude.
God, I wasn't rocking a roll bar here. Pull up a little bit if you can.
There was it.
Could be stuck.
Thank you.
Well, what'd you say? Yeah, tick in your face? What'd you say?
I said.
Recording. Still tight from last weekend. They tightened that shit all up. Woo.
our four back there.
Yeah, thanks.
Two more coming. Shortcut.
I saw it a little cut and I'm like, I should have jumped in that.